Chargers offense versus Raiders defense. Khalil Mack is a two-time All-Pro defensive end, but Oakland's defense isn't going to strike fear into opponents otherwise. Melvin Gordon had 163 yards from scrimmage for the Chargers last weekend and could continue to do damage through the air against a team that has allowed 22 catches to running backs this season. Philip Rivers has been up and down this season, but the Raiders are one of just three defenses still without an interception. Given how well left tackle Russell Okung has played this year, the quarterback should have time to pick apart a vulnerable secondary. Edge, Chargers. Raiders offense versus Chargers defense. Derek Carr is set to play after sitting out one game with a back fracture. The Raiders' fourth-year quarterback has played some of his best games against the Chargers, particularly in their first meetings of each season. In those three outings, the 26-year-old has thrown for 888 yards and 9 touchdowns against 2 interceptions, good for a passer rating of 111.1. For comparison, Alex Smith and Tom Brady are the only two starters who topped that mark through 5 games this season. The Chargers' defense can make life uncomfortable for opposing passers, but Oakland also has a sturdy offensive line, one that includes a Pro Bowler in Donald Penn locking down Carr's blind side. Marshawn Lynch could also show flashes of his pre-retirement self against the worst run defense in the league. Edge, Raiders. Special teams. Drew Kaser has been dependable for the Chargers, ranking 5th in the NFL with 48.9 yards per punt. But Raiders punter Marquette King leads the league at 52.0 yards and is paired with a slightly better coverage unit. Oakland only gives up 6.9 yards per punt return to Los Angeles's 9.4. The team also has a special teams threat in Cordarrelle Patterson, who has picked up 239 yards on 8 kickoff returns this season. Edge, Raiders. Coaching. Jack Del Rio is the only coach to lead the Raiders to a winning season since they reached Super Bowl 37. Oakland might be riding a 3-game losing streak, but there's little doubt that the franchise made the right hire in 2015. This offseason, Del Rio also added John Pagano to his staff, hiring the longtime Chargers staffer as his assistant head coach on defense. Though Pagano's exact role is somewhat nebulous, the 50-year-old gives Oakland a wealth of knowledge about the Chargers personnel, having spent 15 seasons in San Diego before being let go this past offseason. Edge, Raiders.